Another section that we have in the song is called Hock It. The two different drum parts are playing different parts that fit together. This part is a little bit tricky. The first two beats of our Hock It section are pauses. And in those pauses, we use kakegoe that happens to be sore. Now, don't let this sore confuse you. It's not the sore start. It's not that start. This is the beginning of the song, the beginning of our Hock It phrase. It sounds like this. Ichi ni sore sore kata don 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 kara don ha kata don do don don ha, and it sounds like this on the drum. Ichi ni sore sore ha ha. This is the sticking for the team A Hock It. Ichi ni sore sore, left right left right left right left right left right left right left right. Looks like this. Ichi ni sore sore.